Viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows two videos, each video showing a large vesical stone, a large stone in the urinary bladder. You can see the kidney. Bladder calculi are stones or calcified material that are present in the bladder or in a bladder substitute that functions as a urinary reservoir. This is left kidney and spleen. Bladder calculi occur either from migrated renal calculi or urinary stasis. Bladder calculi can be divided into primary and secondary stones. Primary stones are formed in sterile urine, usually renal calculi, which have migrated down into the bladder. Now the secondary calculi are the stones formed de novo in the bladder are from concretions or foreign material, for example urinary catheters. Urinary calculi may present with pain, infection, hematuria, or may be asymptomatic. Now you can see the urinary bladder and you can see a large calculus, large stone lying in the base of the urinary bladder. Now sonographically, these stones are mobile, echogenic and shadow distally. They may be associated with bladder wall thickening due to inflammation. Now this looks like a large Stockhorn stone seen in the kidneys, but Stockhorn stones are only seen in the kidney, but the shape of these stones is like Stockhorn stones. Now large bladder stones can irritate the bladder and cause severe pain, bleeding and problem with urination. Sign and symptoms include changes in the urine color. You may have cloudy or dark urine, or you may see blood in the urine. Frequent need to urinate. You may feel like you always need to pee, even if you just went for it. Now you can see the right kidney and the liver. Now this is the large stone. Now you will see the size of the stone and now this is the second video and this also shows a large stone in the urinary bladder. This is a female patient. And this patient was aged about 19 years. Now it looks like this stone is even bigger than the stone seen in the previous video. Now the only potential effective medical treatment for bladder calculi is urine alkalination for the dissolution of uric acid stones. Stone dissolution may be possible if urine pH can be raised to 6.5 or higher. Potassium citrate 60 milliequivalent per day is the treatment of choice. Now you can see the stone measures of more than 57 millimeter, quite a large stone. Now it is sometimes used for adults with large bladder stones. Instead of inserting a tube into the urethra, the surgeon makes a small cut in the skin of the lower abdomen. Another cut is then made in the bladder, so the stone may be removed surgically. Your doctor can determine whether a juice may cause side effects for you or the patient. Now, the water, when passing a stone, increasing the water intake can help speed up the dissolution of the stone. And the other juices may be used: celery juice, pomegranate juice, lemon juice, Basil's juice, apple cider vinegar, and kidney bean broth, dandelion root juice. Most bladder stones pass on their own or can be removed. They do not cause permanent damage to the bladder. They may come back if the case is not corrected, and if left untreated, stones may cause repeated UTIs. Now there is a small stone in the kidney also in this case, right kidney. Now there are some home remedies which may be used. Drink water. Drinking water is one of the easiest way to treat and prevent kidney diseases, as dehydration is one of the main causes. Now you can drink the lemon juices, consume apple cider vinegar, manage weight. The efficacy is associated with the calculi size, and best result are obtained when they are smaller than 2 cm. 2 to 11 millimeter. Now once the stone reaches the junction between the ureter and bladder, the patient will start to feel pain when urinating, and this may be called dysuria. The pain can feel sharp or burning, and if you do not know you have a kidney stone, you might mistake it for a urinary tract infection. You can find some information, relevant information, in the description of this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. If you do like this video, please click the like button. Thanks.